The Nebraska State Patrol says a 21-year-old on a motorcycle reached speeds above 140 miles an hour. It happened last night around 6 in Lincoln County. Troopers say they tried to stop him when he sped past at 122 miles an hour. During the pursuit, he allegedly went even faster and fled through a no-passing zone. A short time later, another trooper spotted him and arrested Noah Fullerton. He faces several charges related to the pursuit, plus another for not having a motorcycle license.